182-pound match. The championship was won by Marcus Hudson, Delavan Darien, on a decision in overtime, 7-5.
The Lake Mills Wrestling Coach, please come to the head table. Mark Ward from Lake Mills. Also, parents and wrestlers, we did find some lost and found items last night. If you're missing some items, clothing, let us know.
Come on,
And the 195-pound weight class, Armand Hollins of Freeport, is 15-2. He is fifth at last year's Mid-States Tournament. He is a state qualifier as well. Also at 195 pounds, his opponent, Joey Dedek of East Troy, is 19-1. And he is currently the tournament champion of the Wilmot Tournament. And he qualified last year in the Illinois State Tournament. Pounds, 95 pounds, the third place match is won by Cody Melson of Harvard with a pin in 4 minutes and 7 seconds. And on mat number five, mat number three, the fifth place match was won by Shondell Stiff of Milwaukee Riverside on a decision 5-0.
That's what you have. Here we go.